That over in Winnipeg on Tuesday, the Capitals ending a 7-day, 4-game Canada road trip. Between the pipes for Washington, Braden Holtby making his 7th start of the year.
Sebastian Salazar and Brett Johnson with us between periods. Ehlers, one pass, great save, Holtby, as he robbed Lowry on the doorstep. Fellas, did you see the note about Buffalo? He's been on the ice for 16 of Winnipeg's 22 goals this season.
Yeah.
Alsner, wrister on the way, score! Carl Alsner through the screen.
And Alsner's now got a pair, one into the empty net, and this one top shelf. It all starts with a good screen set up in front of the net. The Caps working hard to get in front of Hellebuck. And Carl, just a nasty looking wrist shot.
This will bounce back to center, and there's Postma galloping to control. 27-year-old from Alberta. Evgeny Kuznetsov glides into the offensive zone. Kuznetsov turns, tucks one in front. Somehow, score! Marcus Johansson again.
All about speed. Look at speed. Kuznetsov on Postma. Gets it right on his tape, and it finally trickles through. It looked like Hellebuck was going to make the stop, but it's all about the depth passing of Kuznetsov, and the Caps have a 2-0 lead here in Winnipeg.
Caps are 23 seconds away from a man advantage. It'll be a brief one. Wheeler turns, always dangerous, especially shorthanded. Wheeler throws a stiff arm, great pass. Shifley denied by Holtby. Holtby scores. Mark Shifley.
Watch the power of Wheeler. Here's the first shot. The puck comes right to him, and a sharp angle shot. You can see Holtby look down at his glove, giving it the what for. Here's the play of beauty. You mentioned Wheeler just during that sequence, and there's the shot. And they have got within one. Shifley on the doorstep.
Complexion of this game changing a few moments ago, and Shifley managed to uncork one past Holtby. Braden with a stop there, giving 42 on the game. Armia works off the corner. Deke and score. Lowry. It's 2-2.
Here's the play down low. Orpik gets caught, then John Carlson goes for a little poke check, and Lowry takes the step, but it starts with the heavy hit in the corner that leads to this goal. Braden tried the poke check. Lowry steps around, and just like that, this Jets team has tied it up here in Winnipeg.
Caps win the draw. Carlson towards the cage. Backhand for Beagle. Score! Jay Beagle.
Huge. This fourth line or third line, they don't even number them anymore. Just won it for the Caps here, Joe.
7 seconds remaining. Cap 3-2. Full blast, Ehlers with a 70-footer. Patted down by Holtby. And he has it surrounded as the horn sounds. The Washington Capitals with a 3-2 decision. A wild one in Winnipeg.